Hi friends, so in this video I'm going to show you how to access OpenIDM with hostname instead of using IP and localhost. So generally, what is the OpenIDM admin portal URL? Like http, like OpenIDM already running in my system, localhost, the port is 8082. So this is the admin portal. So now we are accessing OpenIDM admin portal through localhost, or we can access the one through IP also, like 127.0.0.1. See, now we are accessing through port and as well as localhost. So instead of these two, you can access with hostname. So here I will show you how to configure hostname in Windows system. Okay, first of all, go to C drive, Windows System 32. Drivers. etc. So there is a hosts. Okay, so in open this host file in notepad++. If notepad++ not installed, you can install. So here you can see I have already configured many host names. So OpenIDM purpose, now see here I have given 127.0.0.1 openidm.narayana.tutorial.com. So you can use this, you can add this line like in the anywhere like this, and you can save it. So while saving, it will ask the administrator rights. So you can if you require the any password for the administrator, you can enter the system administrator password, else if not asking, then it's okay. Okay, so now I can access OpenIDM through hostname instead of IP address, instead of with localhost. So not only IDM software, so you can access any software. Okay, instead of accessing through IP and localhost, you can give any understandable hostname here. So you can use that hostname in the browser here. Now I am going to giving this hostname. I'm going to removing 127.0.0.1. I'm pasting here openidm.narayana.tutorial.com 8082, enter. See, now we are able to accessing. How it will work generally? Okay, first of all, when you're entering URL here in the browser, so first of all it will check in the host file. So if any URL, any host name will find here, so it will use this IP. Okay, if not find any host name here, then it will go search in www, like in the internet. So if you find here, it will give access directly here only. So this is the way we can configure host name in Windows system. Even in the Linux system also we can configure, like there is a folder, there is a path, etc. host, it is host. Open the that file by using Linux commands and add like 127.0.0.1 space any host name, understandable host name, like OpenIDM, like example.com, anything. Okay, so after giving this file, you can save it and coming back to browser and give the host name here. Okay, but don't disturb the port, only you are changing the IP 127.0.0.1 to your host name, then you can directly access. Like you can enter the username, password, OpenIDM admin, OpenIDM admin. Yes, like this. Okay, so you can configure host name in the Windows system and Linux system wherever you want. and you can give the understandable host name. Okay, so this is like, it seems to be like a website address. Okay, thanks for watching this video.